Welcome back to the channel. This is part 6 of the Wild Cherry Doubler Crossroad. This will be the last video of the night. We just had a $10 winner on part 5. So let's see if ticket number 23 will be a winner also. Okay, O and L. There's an O and an L in solo, right? The red solo cups. O and icon. 4. Ita. And 2. Now L. Any L's? Tarantula. Two L's in Versal. Okay. B and I. I. There's an I and a B in Fibbed. There's an I in Icon. Akin. Earl. Sight. Okay. What about B? Ban. Next two letters, E and Q. There's an E in Fibbed, Men, Debate, two E's in Recess, Mate. Bandages. Another E in Debate. Okay, Q. Any Qs? Don't see any Qs. A. Oh, we have our second word down here at the bottom. Lee. This might be a good one too. There's an A here, an A and a Ken. Tarantula has 3 A's. Mate. Ban. Mass. Bandages, Debate. Okay. So far, so good. Two words spelt already. Any Z's? I don't think I see a Z. Z's? No Z. U. So U and Tarantula. Scoped. Scalp. W. HNG H. There's an H in sight. There seems to be the only H and G and bandages and sight. VMP. I don't see any V's. What about P? It's P and scoped. Scalp. I think that's our only P. Missed the eye right here. Huh. There's a W and two. So if you could get a T, this ticket will be a winner. D and R. Well, there is a D and a fibbed. Recess. We have another word right here. Aurel Lee. I believe we had three words, but I could be wrong. I'll have to double check that. Well, definitely two words right here. Four. Okay. C and an M. Well, there's an M in mass. Okay, on to C. Icon. Recess. Oh, we really needed an S. A S or a T. A S and a T would have been big money. But it looks like we only have two words, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and please share to help the channel grow. This is No Discretion Master, signing out. Have a good night. Bye-bye.